So now I've put a test indicator on the inside, on the thread recess area, to see how out of concentric it might be. Yeah, that's full sweep.